And I'm watching Mars Nozzle base down this hill. He's going to hit up the Telemark T-bar at Perisher. Alright. Smash it, man. Smash it. Blow the signs. Perisher. Via Telemark.
Oh, break it up, you'll see who had it all.
We'll
Dude! Oh shit. That was a duck. Alright. Alright.
We'll be right back.
back up and ready to tackle on some of the bigger stuff. We went to start off with Smiggins, went to Perisher for a little bit, and then made our way over to Blue Cow. And the snow was very powdery as well, quite fresh, so yeah, pretty super. Today was perfect, honestly, as you can probably see around us. The weather is just absolutely gorgeous right now. It looks beautiful, blue sky is shining, not a single cloud in the sky, and there's just plenty of snow to go around. Really, really awesome, and I can't wait to be back here again. We hung out on the Front Valley a fair whack. What I love about Front Valley is, you know, it's not too steep, but it's very level, so it's great for practicing on, and you know, you can really, really get some good skills up on the Front Valley. We finished off with Smiggins Holes, doing a few of the tracks down there. So yeah, overall, I think it was pretty damn super. What are your thoughts on it, Mars?
So, in my opinion, we didn't go for nearly long enough. Yesterday, we were both pretty done in after we, you know, finishing at 4 o'clock. So, I don't think we could have really got any more time out of the day unless we started, you know, a couple of hours earlier. For 1.5 days, in my opinion, not nearly enough. My buddy is demanding more.
Yeah.
So I think next time I go, I'm definitely going to have to go for 4, 5, or 6 days. Yesterday, it was pretty windy. There was a lot of gusting. And there was, I mean, as we were driving up the hill, there was a bit of sleet, and then the wind froze that, so there was a bit of crusty ice on top of the snow, which wasn't fantastic, but then, you know, it started to warm up, but then it refroze because the wind was cold. By the end of the day, it was just covered over with ice, which was a little bit unpleasant, but today was amazing, very fluffy, very powdery. A few points, I actually got bogged down in it, and caused me to stack a couple times, but because it's so light and fluffy, it was fine. Today, just fantastic, loved it. It very, very hot though. Extremely hot.
It was a scorcher today. Blistering hot, really, really hot.
Yeah, not quite as hot as I remember 5 years ago, the last time I came. But still very warm. Like, for basically, you'll see, you will have seen in the vlog, basically the entire time today, I didn't have my jacket on at all. It was just t-shirt. Generally having the face mask on, just to keep the wind burn off, which I kind of got a little bit around my nose and cheeks yesterday, because it was particularly gusty, there were a lot of icicles, a little bit of ice dust blowing across. It was very, very nasty, particularly in the chairlifts. The air was not that cold.
I mean, I thought it was pretty awesome. We had a pretty rad weekend. But yeah, I mean, overall, pretty super. Really great time down in the snow, especially for this time of year, mid-September. We've still got all of this snow here. It's fantastic, honestly. That's our first time doing a vlog as well, so, you know, still learning the ways.
If you enjoyed the vlog, then maybe hit that like button, and if you want to see more like this, then feel free to subscribe. Button's right there. And if you got any thoughts, any feedback, feel free to leave that in the comments down below. And we will see you next time.